I can't move forward until I settle things once and for all. But what should I do? Do I kill him with my own two hands? I just don't know.
Thanks for playing.
Congratulations!